So this is a song. How many Prince fans do we have in the room? That is a lot. What was that? Oh. So we do this song simply because it's very easy to make you sing along to a song that you already know. So we do a song that we're pretty positive that most of you won't know. It's a song by Prince, and every time we get to the chorus, you guys are going to sing a couple easy lines. And this is how it's going to go. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, a side order of ham. And if you set your mind free, baby, maybe you understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam. That's it. All right. Yes, I will show you that. All right, so this is the lyrics. We're going to do it slow for you guys to understand. And I can already feel there's a vibe in here, a bunch of people who are going to do this. We're not crazy about that. So we would love you guys to sing. The whole point of this is to just make it a lot of fun and make it loud so that you guys, this will be stuck in your head whether you want it to be or not. So it's just usually a better idea to just sing along with it. This is how the lyrics go, really slow so you can understand them. And then every time you get to the chorus, you guys will sing this, and then we'll have a competition at the end. And we'll give out some stuff. So here it goes.
Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam, butterscotch clouds, tangerine, and a side order of ham. And if you set your mind free, baby, maybe you understand. Starfish and coffee, maple syrup and jam.
All right. So every time we get there, I'll give you a little signal, and then at the end we're gonna have a sing-off. Do you guys want to sit? Last group stood the entire time and clapped along. If you guys want to get into it, it's a lot more fun that way.
Above and beyond.
guys missed our singer earlier as well. We're going to have her come up and sing, represent the senior class. And we're going to have Landon come up and represent the junior class. Oh, is the song for her? Oh. We got to have her. She's been a part of the show. You guys can come up together. All right, you can bring a partner. Find someone. You got to be in your senior class. Represent your class, and the rest of you guys are going to sing with your class. The group that sings the loudest will get something. We'll let the juniors go first. But know that you have a high bar, and some of the seniors were already here in the first. You guys ready? Chipley can hear us. Here we go.
Stop.